cats, and welcome to another episode inside of Purrfect Paradise. Hello, kitty cat. Hello, kitty cat. I've got a brand new kitty cat. Yes, I've got a brand new kitty cat, and he's sitting on top of a chest, and he looks so happy. He looks so black, and he looks so green. He looks so red with his red collar right there, and he's sitting underneath a turtle Howard. Hello, kitty cat. Now, you might see that this is my kitty cat, okay, but he doesn't yet have a name. He is he's nothing. He hasn't got a name. He's not nothing because he means everything to me. I've got a brand new kitty cat. No, it's a she. Sorry, I'm so sorry. She means everything to me. But she doesn't have a name yet. She just has no name. She looks so cute. Look at this kitty cat. Look at the eyes on her. And look straight into her eyes. And just think of a name that you could give for my brand new kitty cat. Just look at her eyes. I can't quite work out. The only thing I can think of is whiskers. And that's just because I'm looking at her whiskers. So it's not very creative. But I need a new name for my kitty cat. And I'm going to be adding whoever can figure the best one to my lovely, lovely tree where I give you a lovely shout out. So whoever can think of the best name will have the best shout out. And I'll be able to have a best name for my kitty cat. Hello, kitty cat. Good morning. Now, I'm going to be rushing off today. So I have got places to go. I'm going to pour my adventure cap, cover up my ears, cover up my mittens. It's very cold outside, but I'm going to go straight into it, okay? Now, all of my dogs seem to have disappeared today. They were here when I left them last time. And they were having a little scrub-a-dub in it, in the lovely, lovely bath, but they're not here anymore. I do have to sing to my, ignore this, right? Ignore this. Everyone, it's not Dave the cat. Dave the cat. My cat is not called Dave. She's a she. Anyway, over in here, I have to go and sing to my flower, because apparently, I read a book, and it will make them grow. So, Daily Dose is singing for my flower. La 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 la. There you go, I think that'll do. And I just rush downstairs and I shall be able to begin the day. But first, look at my beautiful, beautiful sky world today. Look at it. It's so amazing. Look, oh, good morning, flower. Good morning, yellow flower. Good morning, chest. Ah, what an amazing day it is. Anyway, let's go and head downstairs. I've got things to do today. Can't wait around all day. Oh, hang on a moment. What's going on? Oh, buddy, be careful. What on earth is going on? Is there lava everywhere in my house? What on earth? How did these things happen? Oh my goodness. Buddy, are you okay? Just look at me. Look, please don't let me fall in the lava. Buddy, don't worry. I'm not going to let you go anywhere near that burny, evil, red hot lava. Trust me. Ah, what do I do? What do I do? I can't get over there. Okay, I think I might have a potion, a fire resistance potion in one of my chests. Do I? Oh, is that fire resistance? Yes, I've got fire resistance. And just whilst I'm here, I might as well. I think there might be some things. Yes, I need these for today, so I'm going to take them whilst I'm here as well. So I'm glad I came here after all. Anyway, let's go downstairs. I can't believe there's fire down here. Okay, fire resistance potion on me. Buddy, I can't give you a fire resistance potion, so you're not coming with me today. Stay here safe, and I'll try and do something about this. I feel so bad just leaving you here around the lava. I need to go before it runs out. I'm swimming through lava. This should not happen. This is my lovely, lovely house. And how on earth has this happened? Anyway, good morning, boys. Oh, at least you're safe. At least you are safe. Dinner Bone and Astro here. But where's Fluffer? I can't find Fluffer anywhere. I'm sure he'll show up. Oh, is that him down near the tree earlier? I think I can see him. Good morning, world. Good morning. What on earth is happening today? I'm going to free my tippy toes for a minute, climb up the tree, and I can feel the air in between my feet. I just need to relax. Why is there fire in my house, though? Why is there lava in my lovely, lovely home? Look at it over there. You can see the lava from here. It does not suit my house. I don't like it. Anyway, I should be heading over here, actually. I need to go and do some parkour. Whoop. Okay, nearly fell off the tree. But you know what? I'm here. I'm not going to complain about that. Today, I'm actually adding someone very, very special because I'm adding someone called Golden Studio. Now, I'm adding someone called Golden Studio because basically, they shaved off the whole head of hair for charity. Yes, they shaved their hair for charity. They gave their hair away to charity for people that might be suffering with some sort of disease or illness or going through a really, really hard time. That is absolutely amazing, Golden Studio. I can't say how amazing that is. That is just a really, really kind act of lovely kindness that you don't really get to see around everywhere. I just want to say a very big thank you, Golden Studio, because that is such a brave and lovely, kind thing to do. I can't believe that you'd be able to do something so, so kind, so, so easily. I trust it was a hard decision to make, and it maybe you were really, really brave to do it. I just want to add this person for being so, so lovely, and for being so, so kind, and thank you very much, and you really, really deserve a place on this tree. So thank you very much. So thank you very much, and enjoy your place with everyone else. Thank you so, so much. Anyway, moving on, I want to say that was such a brave, brave, brave thing to do, and such a lovely, lovely, kind thing to do, wasn't it? But, anyway, good morning, a sheepy weep, a random clucky cluck. What are you doing here, just like peeking over at the sheep? I want to be one of them. I want to go baa one day. Why can't I go baa? Why can't I eat grass? Anyway, good morning, sheepy weep, orange amatenta. Good morning, pinky weeks, and a random cluck. Gluck. Good morning, cowsy wowsies, and a random sheepy weep. Is my random sheepy weep still in there? Yes, you are, sheepy weep, being brave and standing out across the boat, all of the amongst. Anyway, good morning, my pandas. Now, pandas, I've brought you something today, but I'm going to have to leave it in your enclosure because I just don't want you to basically I don't want you to give me another panda, so I'm going to go in here. As much as I love you, pandas, this cage isn't big enough for four pandas. So if I go in here and place that down there, and I'll drop just one in the middle. I suppose I could have dropped them in the first place, couldn't I? do you two want an egg? And is an egg gonna do? Is an egg? Quick, run out before they notice that! They're gonna notice I give them eggs! Just please, enjoy! Bye! Anyway, hopefully my lovely, lovely pandas have a lovely, lovely day. But today, you might be wondering what I'm gonna be doing. And today, what I am gonna be doing, I suppose I could go and collect my dogs, which I can actually collect. The ones that are outside the house, because I don't want Buddy dragging through the lava. I cannot believe that has happened. Anyway, today what I'm doing is I'm heading over to my lovely, lovely, lovely shop, which I've built very, very brand new. And basically, I've got a few campfires that you might see today. Campfires are a new feature in Minecraft that you might have noticed. Basically, they've been added in the very brand new update, along with all of the other things. But basically, they're really, really cool. You can cook your food in them. You can you could sit next to them for bonfires, for campfires. You could burn anything you don't want in them. Much like lava, but with lava, you can't really cook your food unless you want to go and swim to get it back. And anyway, I'm heading here today because I thought instead of these quite dangerous things as you're walking. Well, not instead of them, because I'll be adding more danger to the shop. I don't think it's dangerous enough, you see. I want to add more danger into the lava shop, the never need shop. So this is my never need shop. I'm right here. I'm thinking this area here just looks a bit blank. So what I was thinking of doing is adding a campfire there and also a campfire there to see how it looks. How does that look? I think that looks good. I think that looks absolutely so, so cool. I'm happy with that. I'm happy with that being right there. Anyway, I've got loads more campfires, and the next place I'm going to be going is to my new and nice shop, or the nice and new shop, because it depends what way you want to say it around, but it basically sounds the same. So, nice and new, new and nice, the lovely, lovely new and nice shop. Anyway, over here, basically, this is full of all of the new stuff that you get in Minecraft. So today, what I thought I'd add is a campfire somewhere, because I haven't actually got one of those in here, so I might add the campfire down. Where should I add the campfire? Would it be good to have it like here? Because I want to put it in the middle of the room, because I think I've got a silk touch pickaxe, so if I don't like it here, I can always take it away. How does that look? You know what? I think that looks nice. I think that looks nice. I can't put it here, because there's already a fireplace here. But, I think that looks quite nice. I mean, when someone's serving the customers, they might not be able to see through all the smoke and stuff and have smoky eyes. But, I think it's a lovely place to put a campfire. Therefore, that looks absolutely lovely. Anyway, I'm running around today, because I've got three more campfires to actually be able to place. I can go around to visit all of my shops to see which ones I would like to add a campfire in. I don't really really know where else I could add a campfire that would look lovely. Where could I add a lovely, lovely campfire? So, could I add a lovely campfire on my airship? No, because it's already got one. I couldn't add one in my house, could I? No, that's full of lava. Never mind. I don't want any more burning stuff in my house today. Could I add one in here? No, that wouldn't make sense. In the ocean shop, that wouldn't make sense. The scuba supermarket, I'm not gonna add any fiery stuff in there. Phoebe's house? Should I give Phoebe a lovely surprise? Should I leave her a campfire in it? She's got a half-eaten cake. I bet that's been there for ages, like getting all maggots on it and stuff. I bet that's been there for absolutely ages. Okay, let's go up here. Let's see what's going on. Oh, I think our house is a little bit broken. Okay, campfire wouldn't be okay up there anyway. Let's go and see where else I can add one. There's not really anywhere else I can add. Let's go and add one right here on top of the furnace. There we go. I've got two more, and basically these are going to go, I think I'm going to go and place one over near that area, and maybe somewhere, I really don't know where to add these campfires, but they actually look so lovely, especially at night time, which is why I want to light up my world with them. And basically anytime that I'm hungry around the world, it'll also treat me to some lovely cooked fish. If I have any raw salmon or anything that I need to go and eat, then I could just fry it on the barbecue, eat it straight away, yum yum, belly full, red cat happy. So I should be going somewhere else. Where should I be going? Where should I put my next campfire? I don't want to put it anywhere near the tree. We do not want any accidents. Where could I could have like a secret barbecue place, couldn't I? Like a secret barbecue shop or something. Oh, that's a good idea. A secret fish roasting chamber. That would be so good. That'd be so tasty. Where could I add it for now though? Where could I add these for now? Where could I add them? I really don't know where I could add them. Let's go and see inside. Oh, let's not go inside. I can't even get back inside my house. Oh, anyway, I've got to fix that lava. Where should I put these then? Maybe, I could put one in my back garden. That's a good idea. I'm going to have to go through the long way though, because someone has spilled baked beans in my house, and I do not want to track my tippy toes through baked beans. Let's go and hop all the way along here. Let's go through my back garden. Okay, no one's here. Okay, good. And a campfire right about there. There we go. That looks lovely. That is my lovely, lovely new campfire. There we go. I've got a campfire in my garden for all of my roasting needs. Where else could I add a campfire? Where else could I add a campfire? Oh, not in there. Let's not go in there. Let's try and find a safer way. I'm going to hop the fence. I'm going to go and hop the fence like a bunny rabbit. I'm going to go and patch that back up. Where is a nice place to add a campfire? I really can't think of where I can add a campfire. Oh, I got an idea. Maybe what would be a good idea, if I head back over to my Halloween shop, which is this scary, spooky shop here, maybe when it comes to Halloween again, I can make a lovely, lovely, like, spooky campfire, and we can have, like, campfire towels, and we, like, sell spooky stuff. I'm going to put one here. If I don't want it to be here in the future, I'll just get rid of it. But there we go. My campfire. Oh, that looks good. That looks good. I like that. There we go. Let's rush straight out of here. It's becoming the end of the day already. I've only just put campfires everywhere. I suppose I've had a baked bean bath in my house and stuff. My dogs have been put in danger. I suppose I've added someone to the tree for a lovely reason today. And, I've done quite a lot today already. You know what? I think it's just about my bedtime. So I'm probably going to go try and head back up to my house, and I'll probably try and get rid of that lava if I can, if there's a chest nearby with any blocks in. No, there's no blocks in there. If there's a chest nearby somewhere, maybe I can get some material. Have I got any materials? I've got a cactus. That's not gonna do anything. I could try. Okay, I'm gonna try this. It's probably be a bit risky. Actually, can I get through this way? Oh, one block. If I place one block somewhere, maybe. I don't want to knock my dog off. Okay, if I place a block there. Oh, this is so risky. Okay, go! Ooh, I'm so sorry. Okay, I'm back in my lovely house. There's lava downstairs, but let's ignore that. Let's ignore the lava downstairs. I want to say, honestly, a very big thank you for joining me today. It's been such a lovely, lovely time that I've spent with you today. And hopefully, you've enjoyed every single last second of it. And hopefully, I managed to entertain you in some sort of way. Why? Woo! Away! Can you see my mouth? Woo! Way! Way! Oh, but hopefully you've had an amazing day. And hopefully my nameless kitty shall have a name soon. But I want to say a very big thank you. Hopefully you had an amazing day. Hopefully you're smiling. And I shall see you in the next one. Goodbye! Goodbye!